Okay, it's time to take another test ride, and this time I'm going to aim towards the Black Mountain. The plan is to get to Llangadog Common and stop and change the camera battery, and then if all's well, carry on. I'm not a complete lunatic. I've got a bag of tools on my back just in case something happens, although I'm fairly confident it should be all right. We've got a full tank of fuel. The oil compartment is nearly full as well. Well, let's go and see how we get on, shall we? Rear brakes good. Get overtaken by all sorts of stuff today. I'm certainly not gonna put this through its paces. I know that the engine is certainly not as new, but it's hopefully got some useful life left in it yet. Also, another 6 years and it'll be 100 years old, so sure a bit of mechanical sympathy with this one, I think. Sort of mastered second gear a bit as well. I guess we're doing about 40 miles an hour here. It seems happy enough with that. No doubt it would and could go a lot faster, but I'm not going to press it. coming. Bonus trade. Put a little bit of retard on the ignition there, just to help quieten the piston slap a little. I think we go for second gear now. Hit the speed bump and bounced out of second gear. On the common, right. We'll pull over here and I'll change the camera battery. Right. And then hopefully we'll carry on and all being well, get up the mountain.